inside wall, practice and pounded the outside wall, nearly destroyed that car, took the team all night to fix the car, they made some adjustments.